To find your voice, seek inspiration from your grandparents, to effectively raise you to pride and poetry of your mother tongue. Don't be centered by anxiety or the assumed silence of femininity. And now you've got sculptor's hands and chorus's lungs. My fake eradication of arbitrary borders constructed nations. Affection about your granddaddy coming home soaking wet, and then undressing in the kitchen. He undressed in the kitchen. Home from home was a comfort zone and a place to hang back from his head to attack. The last place in existence. The last place in existence. Last night I heard about lengthy CBT and about us standing in the shoes that you had not moved. I felt a rattle in your chest, which persisted of course outside the sort of disexistence thinking I felt this crazy before. I gave some my head, and then the thing I saw was a white chalk scroll and a fish tank. Couldn't make out what it said. It was something like schizophrenia, schizophonic, whatever it was, to me over the edge. Everything went dark and I could taste your icy heart. Just a phone call away.